Japan overtook China as the largest non-U.S. holder of treasuries in June, recording its largest holdings since October of 2016. According to data released on Thursday by the U.S. Treasury Department, Japan's holdings rose to $1.122 trillion U.S. dollars, $10 billion more than China's holdings. Now, this isn't the first time that Japan has surpassed China as the largest non-U.S. treasury holder, as it did so for around 6 months in early 2017. Analysts attribute Japan's increased holdings to the fact that treasuries are still more attractive than the debt market in Europe or Japan. Other major foreign holders of U.S. treasuries also increased their holdings on month in June.